So I wanted to make a video on muck. I put up a poll on Twitter to see if anyone was interested in a muck-based video. I made the options rather fair. I also put up a joke option. I have this running joke going on Twitter about how I don't want to dress up like a maid or immerse myself in maid-related content. Considering how many times I put up muck as an option, I assumed that the next video was definitely going to be about muck. Anyways, I pressed send and went to bed. I should have seen this coming. Fuck.
Jimitha.
God, I'm gonna be like a generic hentai character right here. This is a big mansion. No fucking shit, it's a big mansion, yo. But I already hate this character. I already hate Jimith. Once I got out of the taxi, what I saw was a big mansion.
This is a big mansion. Once I got out, I saw this was a big mansion.
I step a foot into the big mansion.
Okay, taking a fourth shot.
Of vodka.
Ooh, Resident Evil.
Oh, no door opening.
Oh, okay, oh. This is actually a pretty nice mansion. Whoa!
お待ちしておりました.
Oh, baby.
I wish
you were waiting for me. A big mansion, top class maid.
Stop repeating everything.
I came to this big mansion because my uncle said that he had a gift for me. However, I had actually never met my uncle before. So this was my first time meeting him.
Let's see if the uncle's, oh, what is that? Why are you orange?
I'm your tutorial uncle.
What? Ah, yes. The very normal thing everyone has.
It's just everyone's tutorial uncle, man. If you don't got an uncle, you fucking die.
You need the uncle. If you don't have a tutorial uncle, you're already on like hard mode.
My tutorial uncle explained to me that he owned an Empire Club. An establishment where maids service guests through various means, whether it be food, drink, or company. He was using this big mansion as an Empire Club, and that present I was promised earlier?
The present is this Empire Club.
What?
My uncle then explained to me that I could expand the mansion and build more facilities.
I see, that is why it's such a big build, yeah. Shut the fuck up!
Oh. I see, you found out it's a big building.
No, I couldn't have guessed. But why? Shouldn't you keep on managing it?
I'm thinking of living quietly with my wife.
The maid next to my uncle, Chuckle. She knows.
I'll leave our details to the secretary maid of this Empire Club. Well then, good luck to you.
I'm gonna make this like the worst fucking club ever. This is going to be the gamer club. The girls, the maids are only gamers.
You cannot enter this club unless if you're a gamer. With everything planned out, I waited a bit to meet with this secretary maid. Unfortunately, she gave me the bad news.
I feel bad for saying this to you since I just met you. But... you were
my cry echoes, echoes throughout the big new generation Empire Club.
I need to specify the whole big Empire Club.
My piece of shit Cheeto uncle had fled the country, leaving me in debt to probably the Russian mafia. The Russian Mafia told me on Twitter.com that if the Gamer Club doesn't do too well, then they'll have no choice but to Fortnite dance all over my body. The stakes were high, and I definitely did not forget about this 2 hours later. To make sure I don't get default danced, I went to work immediately. But before that, I had to meet my first three maids.
Well, I guess I'll go with the Muku-like girl.
While customizing my maid, my friend Rystian gave me an idea.
Monica?
Oh god, it's Monica, I just realized.
So it was settled. I created Monica to the best of my abilities, and even gave her a lit last name.
Okay, this might not be the best personality for Monica. Okay, not gonna lie, she's actually kind of cute. She was a girl who was energetic and looked as pure as she could be. Why am I saying was? Is something gonna happen later on? Is she like gonna fucking like get no-scoped or something? I'm Monica Lit Club. Nice to meet you. Monica Docent. Okay, like, I get that this is a Japanese game, but like, this has been out for a while, and like, this has had updates.
No, it docent.
No, it docent. You know, let's get Monica. We could get Monica piano lessons.
Do re mi fa sol la ti do. Do re mi.
What the fuck? I don't know what this is. So like, you know, I need to see what I'm going to get myself into. What the fucking fuck? What is
Monica, please.
What? Am I watching a Miku Miku dance video? Wait a fucking minute.
Oh god, no.
This is a maid game, right? I am stunned. You know what? I take it back. This game is a good game.
Sheesh.
Next, it was time to meet the Majime-like girl. Due to a request from a person on Twitter, by the way, please check them out, they make banger art, I decided to make the next maid the one and only Sakuya from Toho. Or Sakuya Izayoi gives you advice and dabs.
Okay, let's see what Sakuya...
Oh god, Sakuya.
It seems like Sakuya is the maid who takes care of finance and paperwork. She's fed up with the way my uncle managed them. She is a very loyal and sincere maid. Okay, I can get behind that.
Loyal and sincere.
Yeah, I feel like we get along well.
I too am a very loyal and sincere.
I feel like she's a little clumsy though.
Wow. A little rude.
Shy, but loyal and sincere. Great traits for a maid like Sakuya. Oh, and she can also dance.
I have a spider, it's poison, it won't bite. Oh, look out, I'm an excellent fighter.
Some of my other friends came into the call.
Oh. Mike, what are you doing?
Maid?
As for the final maid, the Rindere-like maid, I took Bride's request to make Ai Hayasaka from the well-known anime Kaguya-sama Love is War.
Hey, hey!
Now we're gonna meet the third maid, and ooh, this is some classical music. Turn on canon in D, please.
No, no, please do not. I'm a cellist, and the one thing that we all hate more than ever than Bach, cello suite, and D major is canon in D.
Alright, forgot. Brian's a nerd.
Nerd. You just play the big violin.
Hi. My voice cracked a little.
The Blonker Donkers. Why did I say that? You can be my Blonker Donker.
What are you doing here?
I was into myself. I felt bad for not using such a beautiful stage.
Wait, is she a theater major?
Not again.
Imagine being a fucking theater major. Okay, if I was ever caught doing any theater shit, like, you know, I'd fucking jump off a cliff.
Yeah. Me too.
So, she's very overwhelming. Ooh. After looking at the three mates who came, I properly introduced myself. Wait, didn't I already do that?
The three mates who came.
Shut the fuck up. I am Jimeth, the new owner of this Empire Club, this big Empire Club.
Now, with the help of these three maids, I can finally start making some money so the Russian Mafia guy that I will definitely mention again in this video will forget about me, cause I sure won't forget about them. With that said, let's properly open this brand new club, The Gamer.
Hey, what's that? It seems like there's a DLC for this game. New features, new face edit items are added. I can see conversations between maids I've created. New facility, pole dancing room.
Oh.
Oh.
Buy it.
What?
Buy it.
What?
Get it.
Why?
Booba. Just do it.
Buy it.
What?
Do you realize how much money you can make off of, right? Made.
But it's YouTube. They're gonna.
I don't care.
Can't even see it.
Buy it.
No.
Buy
no.
it.
No.
Buy
no.
it.
No.
Buy
no.
it.
No.
Buy it.
No.
This has to be the most awkward thing I've ever sat through.
Oh. Oh. It's. Ooh. What's going on? Hey. What the fuck is that? Do you see that?
What? Say it again.
Do you see it? Look at the plant.
Is that a cat?
What the fuck is that?
The plant?
No, wait, I gotta look closer at the plant.
Cat?
It's not a cat, it's like a... What the fuck is that? Okay, she's acting kind of distant. No fucking way. Oh yes, this much distance is fine.
I thought this was a maid game.
I thought
so
too.
Can you back out of Monica's fucking business, bro?
Okay, so I just want to talk with Sakuya. Our conversation stops. No, I just need to keep it going, but this is like every conversation with me and a girl, honestly. I wonder why girls don't want to talk with me. No, there it is again. There it is again. Look, in the fountain.
What's wrong? Wait, what the fuck is that thing?
What is that? What is that? Shoot it!
Click it.
Brian, launch the nuke.
All right.
Sakuya seems to be doing a good job on... Who the fuck are you? That's not a maid we have. Did you just bring your own fucking maid to this fucking establishment?
Hey, I'm not complaining.
Sakuya handed me a cold, wet towel. And fuck off. Ooh, I feel so fresh. Fuck. Shut
up. I don't know what you're complaining about. He's pounding pizza dough.
Yeah, bro.
I spent the rest of my days tending to the maids.
Monica, drop the knife!
Until one day, we had a discussion about a lack of guests coming. And that's when it happened.
Oh no. This is an idol game, isn't it? Oh no!
We have to be idols now. Oh no.
So that's how this maid game became a maid idol game. Who could have seen this coming?
Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today.
What the fuck?
Oh,
who the fuck are you? What the fuck was that?
That was my glove. So you guys want to hear something really funny but depressing? All right, ping story time. Alright, so basically what happened is that, you know, I decided to use Tinder, right? All of a sudden, I know this is really, really, you know, cute girl, right? And I was like, okay, you know what? I'll just, like, swipe right on her. But then I noticed she's like, add me on, like, Snapchat if you want to talk or something. I'm like, okay. We were talking for a little bit. And then she asked, hey, can I see a picture of your face?
Oh, no.
And I was like, what? And me being me, I was just like, I don't really feel comfortable doing that, right? So I was just like, hey, sorry, I'm not really comfortable doing that yet. And then she sends, okay, I understand, you're a creep, bye. And then she blocks me.
Oh, no. No, my boy.
I was so confused. I was just like, why did she call me a creep? I just didn't want to show my face. And then I realized that the last moment is that technically I found her first on Tinder and I added her on Snapchat. And then I was just like, oh, shit. And that's the story. And I just got like a slight depression from that.
Fucking me die.
Because, you know, I always have a problem with a lot of misunderstanding. But in my defense, I did the right thing because I didn't feel comfortable showing myself. I just didn't realize at the time that I already knew what she looked like and she didn't know what I looked like. So, in short, oh wow, did I fuck up.
Here we see Monica attempt to convince Sakuya to become an idol.
So why the fuck should I be an idol, huh?
Well... because.
Because what?
Booba.
With that out of the way, I'm sure Hayasaka's willing to help out. I mean, she's such a mature and understanding. I really want to help them. I love this Empire Club, and I want to do something for it. But I can't be next to the two of them. Wait a second!
And why does that have to be me? Because you're the opposite of me. I'm not confident in myself. I don't think I'm good at singing nor dancing. I don't think I have much sex appeal either.
I don't know. Hey, I'd hit that. I mean, Ryan, wouldn't you hit that?
He's gay. I think I've been only thinking about myself. Really don't know what's so great about you, do you? It seems like I've been arrogant. Anyways, Hayasaka now is going to be an idol now, I guess. Oh, Rylan! The secretary maid's back! Wait, her name is Emma. Huh. I thought her name was just secretary maid. Yes, a cookie. Yes, it's right fucking there. Yeah. There is no cookie there! Get those two fucking things out of here! Okay, when she's guiding guests, she looks quite nervous. However, she doesn't seem so tense around the occasional female guests.
Yeah, those are occasional female guests, alright.
Oh, you have something for me. Let me whisper into your ear. Oh, okay, we're getting pretty close. My. Every breath makes my ear tickle. So, these cookies are from the secretary maid. They're really good, but I'll get fat if I eat them all by myself, so I'll give them to you. Oh, it's just the cookies. Why do I feel disappointed? It seems I drank too much coffee. The moment I trembled, I tried to stand. Where's this going? I naturally sat down and tried to hold in my No, this is- No! This isn't going where I think it's going, is it? I have someone I feel kind of awkward around. I want some advice to know what to do. Well, for your start, you can let me go to the fucking bathroom. But next moment, I feel relaxed. I feel a little shock like a body blow to my lower- No! Don't fucking piss yourself, please. No! 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 Don't piss yourself! No, what are you doing? My character pissed himself? What the fuck?
Oh.
An extra maid. Finally, a diversifying maid that shoots beams from their eye. What?
What?
失礼いたします。
I was waiting for this moment! Finally, a robot girl! Yes! Finally, look at her! The perfect girl! A girl that can shoot missiles from her fingers! A girl that can grab me by the arms
this ain't good.
Just destroy everything around me! Finally, the perfect girl in existence! You just a cold way of speaking. Their cold skin made of metal, just perfection at its finest.
not understanding the human world at all, and just learning to accept, like, who they are and like, become more human, and the way how they're just cute without knowing it, just robot girls are the best! Sorry about that, that was really
Should we be concerned?
I can take down a water buffalo in one single kick? You know, I'm not a masochist, but honestly, I wouldn't mind. You could shoot beams up. That's so fucking cool. Oh my god, I want you to do a fucking Gundam pose. Yes, the perverts are enemies. Yes.
Rylan.
Yes.
Run.
Destroy Rylan! Kill Rylan! Take his body and crumple it up like paper, yes! I didn't mean it that way. Well, for example, something like using Nana-chan's hand to give a nice rub on a man's genitals.
What?
The strength of my grip goes up to 500? Oh! Cock and ball torture! Can I talk with you? I can't talk with you? Fuck! I can't talk with you? Why do I feel like this?
I think you're just horny.
I'm not horny, I'm just... Oh man, I'm sweating.
Horny.
After finally getting enough people to make an idol group, they have officially become not just maids, but idol maids.
So what should our first lyric be? You're the love of my life? Nah, too romantic.
I want to fuck you in the sheets.
Too inappropriate. Just a phrase, buy eggs over and over. That's just your grocery list. It's a start.
Let's check on them some other time.
Guys. New maid.
Matsuko?
Oh my
shit! Holy
fuck! People from the West like that? You know what? You're hired. We need you.
Go back. Go back.
Am I supposed to go back?
Go back.
A pervy panty. Do I want to know what this is about? I decided to order sake as present from an online shopping site. Since sake is an organized person, a schedule book might be a good choice. Alright, how does this lead to a pervy panty? Hey Sakia, this is a present for you for always working hard.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Nice, that went well. This is just beyond just sexual harassment, it's hyper harassment!
What's hyper harassment?
No, what? This is underwear? What went pervy underwear at that?
That's the point.
I'm starting to think that Jimeth has a piss fetish. You were planning to make me wear this while serving guests and then enjoy watching my face twist in embarrassment from a distance.
Yes.
That's quite specific. And I would hold the hem of my skirt trying not to show my boobs as guests undress me from their leaning, prying eyes. All mail was sent to Empire Club is collected by a maid and then delivered to each person. However, it seems like the maid in charge overslept and... God fucking damn it. But who ordered the pervy panties? I see. So, my master is sick. Oh fuck, did I get- Whoa, okay, I need to talk- Ooh, okay, I got a gamer setup right here. See, this is why it's the gamer club. Why did- No! What the fuck? This guy has a piss fetish, I fucking swear!
He peed the bed? Cringe.
Oh no, she's smelling! She's smelling it! Doesn't it kind of smell weird in here, Master? No!
No. We need to talk about what the fucking AI just wrote.
What did the AI write? As you let out a yelp, you feel your... Naval bunny set. What the fuck is this? Can't show that on fucking... I can't show that on YouTube! Oh no! What's the matter with you, Sake? Being awake at... such a late hour. You know, I think Saki's a good maid, honestly. Like, she's doing her best.
I see the word cock.
Oh. is all you think about cock.
No, my vision faded to the monitor, and I just saw the word, and I went, wait.
You know, this is somewhat admirable, I'm gonna be honest. Like, someone who's still not giving up, even though if she has her own flaws. Saku is such a lovely girl. She really is.
Of course.
You just completely ruined a good moment here. Yes, you're doing a good job, Sakuya. I don't know, man. Asgore's kind of thick. I don't understand you, Master. Sometimes you greet me inappropriately and make sexual jokes. You even gave me raunchy. I almost read that as ranchy underwear. I'm finally giving her the present. A schedule book. I figure that the maid who was assigned to sort letters made a mistake. I don't know if this is enough proof for you to believe me, but... So that's what happened. Sorry for getting so worked up back then. She acknowledges me as her master.
So Sakuya starts to open her heart to me little by little. The relationship with the maid has changed to friend!
Mom! Dad! I finally have a friend!
Jeez. What is here?
Good job, dear honey!
Is Hayasaka gonna become my friend too? I hope I don't piss myself this time. Oh yeah, before I go, I was wondering about that moment, but why did you force me out? I didn't ask why. Now, if you didn't notice, can I just keep it a secret? The relationship with the maid has changed to friend. I have another friend!
And now here they are, finally ready to perform.
I mean... It can't be that special. I mean, they only had, like a day to prepare? Like, come on. What could it possibly be?
I am very proud of them. I have to admit, at first I was very skeptical about this game. I thought it was just some sleazy game where you fuck maids as you hang the game around your profile like a badge of shame. I mean, it still is a sleazy game that's not to be disputed here. Yet, I can't deny that I had fun. Even with its interesting moments. My friends and I had a good laugh, and as I said before, I ended up being proud of the maids and the establishment I made. Even though I'd try my darndest not to get myself into maid stuff, I eventually forgot that this was even a maid game, and I just rolled with the flow. So yeah, I enjoyed playing this game. Now that said, would I play this game again? No. Would I accept Maid Mike once and for all? No. No, definitely not. This is not something we need to discuss here. But do I regret a single second playing this game? No.
You've done well. Good job, Monika.
Koshushin-sama. Arigato ne.
I have a new friend! Yeah!
I have three friends now.
I now have three whole friends.
Now that my time is over, I can finally-
Wait, what the fuck is that? Studio mode? What the fuck is this? What? What is this? What is any of this? What gravity? What's gravity? Object list, new what the fuck?
And now that my time here is over, I can be free of this maid game once and for all!
Custom Order Maid 3D2. It's a Night Magic adult content supplement patch. It adds... Oh no. Oh no.
What?
H event supplement.
Which means?
Hentai.
Buy it.
buy it.
Look, I already spent $20 on.
How much is it?
It's $5.
More the reason to buy it. Buy it.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. This really was a long one, huh? I also want to thank my buddies Ricegin and Ping, who suffered alongside me to the bitter end, and my buddy Paka, who made the lovely thumbnail for the video and the end screen you're looking at right here. Get used to seeing this a lot, because I'm gonna use it all the time now. Now, I'm not gonna give you the whole like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that bell harder than your dad ever did stuff, but you know, it'd be nice to like it, or comment, or share it, or even subscribe. I mean, you don't have to, it's just, well, it's not like pressing the subscribe button's gonna hurt. In fact, let me show you. I'm gonna press the subscribe button just to show you guys that it won't hurt a single-
Oh god, it hurts!
You idiot!
You're on your goddamn thinking!
Don't touch the goddamn button!
Look at you!
Don't worry, my phone's on the way.
Consequences!